Well, last day at the cabin. Are you sad we're going?
I'm sad.
I'm sad too. Look at that pretty lake. I'm sad. I don't want to go now. It's like having to leave camp. You get a little, like, sad when you got to go home. I don't know. At first you're scared, but then you get used to it and you want to stay. I don't know. It's been a fun experience.